There are a lot of updates in today's video.
Welcome to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua!
First update. The recently rehoused spitting spider laid an egg sack. This is a feeding clip of my sheetweb spider. Bam! Wolf spider A molted into a male, and I remade his enclosure. On the molting board, you can see 3 molts of my Hogna radiata. Here is a recording of her after 1 molt. The other molts belong to wolf spider A, the mantis, wolf spider B, the spider from Nasik, wolf spider A is molt again, the giant green mantis, and the lynx spider, so we need to rehouse it. Now the sad things, the mantis died because it was a mature male, and wolf spider B died because of a heat wave in my city. If you're wondering how the snails are doing, don't worry ABSE adventurers, they are fine. And I need to remake the enclosure as the rock cave got destroyed. So yeah guys, those were the updates in today's video. Be sure to subscribe to the channel with notifications on so that you guys do not miss other exciting content next month. This is ABSE signing out. Take care. Goodbye.